protect
winter storm warning, winter weather advisory.
What? Heavy snow expected. Total snow up to 5 to 9 inches with locally higher amounts possible. Where? Northern El Paso County. When? From 6 p.m. this evening to noon Mountain Daylight Time Monday. Impacts. Travel could be
there's no way. There's like no warning and advisories. Hey guys, sorry. I couldn't catch the winter weather advisory. He already passed.